Let's take a look at how to add ads to your site. In order to serve ads on your site, you'll need an account with one of the ads providers. We will use AdSense account for our demo. We choose to show you how to create responsive ad units because you are building a responsive site, right? So use responsive ad units. Responsive ads automatically resize based on the size of the device and the width of the parent container. This will ensure that the ads works in line with your responsive layout, and the site will look great on any device. So first step, we're opening the homepage of AdSense and clicking on My Ads. Then we'll click on New Ad Unit, and we'll give it a name. For our purpose, we'll call it Demo 2. We're choosing the responsive size, like we said before, and then we have the option to choose the type. Let's go with the default here. Then we could choose the style. I like this one. And of course, you could do here the best to match the theme of your site. And then we're just clicking save and get the code. Now all you need to do is just to copy and paste this inline code to your HTML.